So on the marketplace today, we see an absolute hunger for connectivity. When we bring connectivity back, it typically means bandwidth and power to a certain location.
Corning has developed long-reach solutions to enable to push the network further out.
We believe that when you look at campuses, when you start to look at enabling universities, when you start to enabling all these pieces, you need to start to hit a much more niche market, which is long reach. Long reach is typically going to be when we're enabling cameras, blanketed connectivity, sensors, or anything else that can be actually at a perimeter or spread far away from a telecom room.
One use case that comes to mind is we've got a major hospital in the state of Texas, multiple sites. And the problem that we were trying to solve for in that particular use case was they have these large parking structures. You can imagine a hospital, lots of parking structures. But they didn't have, we were exceeding that 300-foot rule of traditional category cable. The applications that we needed to serve was, on day one, was actually Wi-Fi and security. And so we deployed, actually in that case, it was a full SD-WAN solution, fully managed, and it was supporting the Wi-Fi in the parking garages and also the parking lots, as well as the security cameras. Shortly after, several months later, they decided to add blue phones as well. So emergency blue phones that you're going to see oftentimes in hospitals or college campuses. So we also have those blue phones as well. So in that case, we have our model 8293 primarily in these installs. They're in NEMA rated boxes in the parking garages. That's serving both Wi-Fi and security. And then for the blue phones, we actually mounted the S-DAN inside the blue phone, and then that's providing the basically the voice service that the blue phone requires.